It's funny when I do two Brighton vlogs in a row, isn't it? When I say this is the content that attracts the most people to my channel. I have no regrets. I need to get on with another video that I'm probably going to make tomorrow morning and upload tomorrow. It'll probably just be an update video. But hey, who cares? Anyway, hello everybody, my name is Aiden Miles. Welcome back to another Brighton and Hove Albion match vlog. And in today's video, we are playing the Scousers. We are playing Liverpool at the Amex after the nightmare that was the Crystal Palace match. So hopefully this match will be chilled, hopefully. If we can get a good result out of that today, I will be very, very happy. It's just that obviously Liverpool are one of the best teams in the league. Also, I'm bringing my granddad because my granddad used to be a Liverpool fan. He's not really into football that much. So basically, he's coming along with me. He said when I was younger, this would be the only football match he would ever take me to, Brighton versus Liverpool. So it is Brighton versus Liverpool. So let's go and have fun. Burger. And, well, we're here.
Sussex by the sea, good old Sussex by the sea. Now I'm calling all of you, stand or fall for Sussex by the sea. Come on! Someone's happy today.
Granddad.
Your granddad?
Yeah.
Would you move along? Because that's my son there. No?
Sorry, dude. I'm sure I'm autistic, but I'm used to it.
Once again, this afternoon, we welcome the players, officials, and supporters of Liverpool to the American Express Community Stadium. To send the kickoff, let's run through the teams one more time, starting with our visitors from Merseyside. We've got number 22, Simon Mignolet, number 5, Giorgio Wijnaldum, number 6, Theo Lovren, number 7,
oh, these, oh.
Da 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 da
her off.
Bloody hell, that was loud. Go on. Having some fun with it. Oh. Albion!
Murray! Murray! No! No freaking way! Ow! Are you mad? Where's the replay of that? Albion! 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 Oh, what the fuck? No! He, Duke went to the floor. Yeah, but I could have scored that.
He could have scored that.
Anyone could have scored that. Oh my God, why? It's going to be a repeat of Stoke, isn't it? Ooh! Ooh! They've let off another flare! Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? When you thought this is going to be Palace version 2, ain't it? Ah, that's brilliant, ain't it? Except now we're 1-0 down, great. You're kidding. You're actually kidding. And a minute later, we go 1-0 down. Albion! Glory Hunters! Glory, glory! Glory, glory! Glory, glory Hunters! Glory! Glory Hunters! Glory Hunters! Glory, glory Hunters! Sit back down. Stars. Piss off. Did they freaking bribe you?
Why? Why? Oh my God. We need to sort it out. We honestly need to sort it out. Liverpool are literally intercepting everything. We're giving everything away. And they're 2-0 up. It's... It's agonising. It is really freaking agonising. Yeah, we do have another 45 minutes to get back in it, but the way we're playing now, I cannot see that happening. So something has to happen. Murray is way, like, why? I know Murray, yeah, he's a good player, but why aren't we playing Bulldog's fit? Why aren't we playing Bulldog? Seriously, why? There are so many things Bulldog probably could have gotten onto, and that Murray is missed because of Murray being so slow. Oh, it is just really agonising to see this, and I would say I want it to be over, but something needs to be done. Something needs to be freaking done about our performance, is what I'm saying. Because we're playing well, but at the same time, we're playing atrocious. Please actually play better than we did in the first half. Thank you.
Are you kidding? Almost go and score, and now it's over. It's over. There you go. We've lost. Boom. It's over. Bang. Fucking typical. There you go. We've lost, ladies and gentlemen. We got a penalty! Fucking say anything. Who's taking it? Yes! Yes! We got one! Only three more to go!
Coming off number 37, Izzy Brown.
is replaced by number 19, Jose Cristiano. Also coming off the Albion, number 11, Anthony Knockout.
Hey.
And Anthony is replaced by number 20, Solima.
Hey.
In terms of how we're doing so far, yes, we are one. It's going well now. We're actually getting momentum. Also, I just met someone's dad whose son watches my vlog. So if you're watching today's vlog, then shout out to you. I don't know your name, but if you do give us your name, I'll cut and tell us where you sit. I'll come over and I'll say hello to you. And oh, we got some. Bruno. You're fucking shit. Look at you. You're fucking shit. At least he can get on things. That's it, we're off. Yeah, we're off. Fucking fed up. That's done.
Right, so it sounds like another one of they've either scored again or we've scored. But I do not care. I'm leaving. That's pointless. That is honestly pointless. Why?
Catching the train.
Nah, train will be busy getting the bus. Why? My question is why? And how? We didn't even turn up tonight. We played freaking atrocious. Murray, what are you doing? What are you honestly doing?
Keep on giving it grief. Let it go.
It's freaking pointless, man. That's really ruined my mood. Yeah, it's a big team, but just being absolutely split open by them, it's just embarrassing.